My name's Don Kays, and we operate Mount Hay Gemstone Tourist Park. We're located just outside of Rockhampton. Thundereggs are quite a unique formation. They were a gas bubble, which is then filled with semi-precious gemstone material. People have the fun of digging and finding this treasure on their own, and when they're finished, they bring them back into our workshop where we will then select out some stones so that we cut for them so they can see the inner beauty. So once the people enter our shop, before them there's an array of gemstones from all around Australia. Well, in the shop they can see some of the pewter that we make here on site as well. Not only do we have that, we have the rock garden. People can spend half a day out here fossicking in the rock garden and find all sorts of treasures. People can come and day trip. We have the camping facilities, the ease of the whole thing to find the stones, getting them cut all in the one go on site. A good experience for people.